car, they saw Dr. Hacken's hook still hanging from their car. So this really happened here in town?
But I thought the sanatorium burned down.
Did they ever catch him?
Okay, my turn. Here's a ghost story for you.
Hang on. I'm not finished yet.
What? You just told the whole Hookman story.
But my story isn't over yet. Ever hear the one about the babysitter?
Who's that? Everyone's here, right?
Ah!
Susan!
Sorry I'm late, girls. Anyone want a marshmallow fork?
As I was saying, this girl needed a recommendation for med school, so she took a job babysitting for a dean at her university. One letter from him, and she'd be able to go wherever she wanted.
Are you sure about this? This place gives me the creeps.
Stop it, Kate. You know I really need this. See you tomorrow.
Take care.
Just sit around watching TV while the kiddos sleep. Easy money, right? But some kids can be a real nightmare.
Babysitter.
You must be Lisa. You're right on time.
Oh, sorry. I'm a little jumpy tonight.
I understand. The house can have that effect on people. The twins are in bed already. Hopefully you won't hear from them until morning.
Lisa, there's something I didn't tell you on the phone.
Oh?
It's nothing, really. It's just Libby has a rare skin disease. It's nothing to be concerned about. I just don't want you to be surprised when you see her.
Oh. Okay.
Nothing you won't figure out, I'm sure. The number where you can reach us is on the coffee table in the living room. See you tomorrow.
Isn't your husband coming with you?
Yes, of course. He's waiting in the car. Good night.
What's wrong?
She's scared of me. That's what's wrong.
No, not at all. You girls just gave me a fright, that's all.
We want some hot chocolate. No, we don't. Maggie's lying. We don't want any hot chocolate, and we don't want a babysitter. You should go now.
Sorry, Libby. You're stuck with me until tomorrow morning when your parents get home. Hot chocolate it is.
Our mom makes it from scratch. We don't want any hot chocolate. You need to go away.
You know what? I'll make it just the way your mommy does. Jeez! Combs residence.
Get out!
What? Okay. Very funny. Here's your hot chocolate. Now off to bed with you.
how you treat all your babysitters? I'll go clean up your mess, but I want you girls in bed in 5 minutes.
It wasn't us, it was Nate.
Don't tattle on him, Maggie.
Who is Nate?
Nate is Libby's imaginary friend who lives in the closet. Isn't that right, Libby? Shut up, Maggie. You're going to make him mad.
I don't care whose imaginary friend it was. Just go to bed.
Thank you.
just playing with them. Usually they don't run away like that. Gosh, we're so sorry. Please, Nate loves his lizards. We have to find them.
I'll go capture them. Girls, for the last time, go to bed now.
Thank you.
Plans to the house. Those girls aren't going to scare me anymore.
Ah!
Combs residence.
Don't try to find them.
Girls, this isn't funny anymore. I'm coming after you.
Don't try and find them.
It's just the girls. Just the girls.
Libby!
Ugh! No way. Yeah, those kids didn't really knock her out, did they?
And that freaky basement?
Yeah, like that really happened.
I told you, some kids are a real nightmare. And this is only half the story. The good half at that. I'm just getting started.
Serum X86 is finally ready for testing. It's time for your treatment again.
No! No! It burns! Ah!
Oh, if only I can get this to work!
Oh, what are you doing to her, you monster?
Thank you.
Who are you?
Libby.
Lay still now.
It burns!
What is he doing to you?
only end up with enough serum for one test. Dr. Nathan Hagen, testing serum X-79. Again, only a partial success. What am I missing?
Did he just bring that monkey back to life?
Shoot! Come on! There's gotta be more to it than this! Haken didn't kill her. He brought her back to life. This is it. The serum that freak is injecting into Libby. Oh no, someone's coming. Gotta hide.
Libby's last shot. It was here. My serum. It was here. I swear if that girl is playing another one of her tricks, it'll be the last time.
Looking for this, you sicko?
You! Give me that syringe! No!
Yeah, all right!
Right on, Lisa.
So she gets away, right? Of course she does. How else would we know about it?
Not so fast. The story isn't over yet. But maybe you don't want to hear the rest.
Please, we'll be quiet. We want to know how it ends.
Well then, where was I?
Libby!
You should get out of here before Nate gets back. He really doesn't like strangers.
We need to get out of here. Quick, follow me.
Thank you.
Let's get out of here now.
No, I can't. I haven't had my treatment yet.
Libby, no!
I can't leave without my treatment. Lisa, you don't understand.
Now, give me that syringe.
Here. Catch.
No! You stupid! Where is that girl? So, you think you can escape me, do you? She couldn't have climbed that fast. Where is she?
Here I am, you monster!
No!
It's all over, Maggie. Nate can't hurt you anymore. I'm going to the police now to tell them everything that happened. I want you to come with me.
Whoa!
No. No! Maggie, quick, untie me!
Untie you? But you still need to rest. Don't worry. I saved you. See?
But it can't end like this.
Can it?
And what? You're supposed to be Maggie from the story?
Hmm.